This is the luckiest indoor basketball player ever. Dude, you just made the shot.